Microsoft Teams has a new feature rolling out. It applies to Teams meetings. It is called the real-time mic volume indicator. I'm going to demonstrate it in just a second here, but if you're interested in keeping up with the roadmap numbers, I will put that down below, a direct link to the Teams roadmap where this feature is listed with all the information. Let's dive in though and see how this works. I have Teams desktop working. This works on the Mac and it works on the Teams desktop for Windows users. I'm going to go to my calendar. It doesn't matter whether you join a scheduled meeting or a meet now. Here we go. When you're in your meeting, notice that next to my camera is my mic, and my mic now is showing me whether I am speaking or not. Great feature there. If you unmute, there is that live indicator right there. Thank you for your time. My Microsoft Teams training is available along with Excel, OneNote, and Copilot. Have a wonderful day.